Lighting up the way, Valley Electric Association.
Today was a crazy popcorn day, and it was a fundraiser, but yet something to do like that was really fun. You know, I always tell the kids they're here at school to learn first and to have fun, and we raised about $4,000 today for field trips and for items like this. And I mean, it's very precise, so there's items like this that we purchase, and like I said, field trips and just to have fun and awards during the day.
I'm going to preface everything with the fact that you're wearing a trash bag and some whipped cream. Before the audience is wondering, what the heck is going on? Why are you covered in whipped cream?
Well, for the kids who raised so much money and sold so many bags of popcorn, if they did enough of them, they got to hit me with some whipped cream. So it was pie in the face. Mr. Gildner here also did. He had the winning most bags of popcorn sold.
The highest selling student.
So he did a really good job in his class, and that's why we ended up doing this.
These microscopes that you have, I hear they cost about $1 a piece?
Yeah, they had about $1 a piece if you buy 100 of them. So we're going to spend about $300 of our fundraiser money to purchase that for the students.
Every single fundraiser that we have going on, yeah, Kids just want to get involved, and they're really, really pumped up. You know, when they're able to do stuff like this, they love it.
Yeah.
You know, anytime they can have a chance to get Mr. Skelton with some whipped cream, or get me with some whipped cream, or whoever, they will do and sell anything.
What's the highlights of the prize? Tell me, was it the end when you got the whipped cream on the top, or which one really stood out to you?
You know what, I think one, they get to have principals lunch, and they can go anywhere in town they want. So that was a big sell, but I think getting pie in the face, teachers, that's a fun time, because how often do you get to do that?
So I had a blast, actually. It was a really good time. What it was an incentive for the kids to sell popcorn. They got them to have fun, to do something creative as an incentive, and I got involved because it's a blast helping out. They enjoy it, I enjoy it. Everyone's goofy and we're all having fun. They had to meet a certain criteria of sales in order to get that piece of tape.
So how many rolls of tape?
How many rolls of tape? It might have been about 4, I believe, altogether. Yeah. I was pretty nervous at the beginning. I didn't know if I would be able to hold, but once I was stuck up there, I was secure. I was taped up there pretty well. I did a good job.
Your feet were kind of going numb a little bit?
Yeah, I was starting to cramp a little bit, sitting there for too long, but it was good overall.